Hi everybody, today I'm going to show you how to make this lampshade. You can use any kind of lightweight paper or plastic. I like to recycle simple wrapping papers or plastics. First, you have to cut out square shapes. You can put several together and then use this square shape to cut out the round ones. You will need quite a lot, so do it at the beginning. And then you need a base for lampshade and a wire that is strong enough to hold your paper or plastic circles. You have to attach it to the center. Just twist it once or twice. It's enough. And then if you want, you can decorate it with beads. I like to use these IKEA beads. They are very inexpensive and very useful when you make all kinds of decorations. So you just decorate your wire with it. Here I can only put 3 or 4. And then I reach the next circle that I'm going to use to attach my wire to it again. And I just turn it around once or twice and pull it tight. This is the base, and then you will use this wire to put your paper or plastic shapes on top of it, one of the shape and one bead, for example, until you reach the end of your wire. This is what it looks like in the end. To close the end, you just blend back the wire and twist it once or twice around your last bead. And if you want, you can even hide this part by pulling back the next few beads. Like so. So it's completely invisible in the end. And you repeat the operation again and again with all your wires. I suggest you do that first. You do all your wire work first, so you don't ruin the circles like this. And then you decorate them afterwards. If you do it that way, you will have these V shapes with your beads. And if you don't like it, you can also put on the wires one by one, like so. This part is not very visible in the end anyway, so it doesn't really matter. This is the end result. Make sure that the base you buy in an art and craft shop corresponds to your lamp so that you can put it on easily. And you can do all kinds of lampshades by using, for example, kitchen paper like this, or, you know, recycle all kinds of papers or plastic things that you usually just throw away. Here I used wooden beads. This is very nice also. And I also like the shades that it creates on the walls. Or you can just hang them from the ceiling with invisible thread. So they are just kind of like floating around in the air. Anyways, I hope you like this and it can give you practical ideas for your decorations. Thanks for rating, subscribing, or just watching. See you for new adventures. Stay tuned. Bye.